Madam, madam, what's that? What are you doing? I thought you're here to cut his hair.
Yes,
what is that?
But this is part of the package.
The shoulder is part of the head. I'm stupid. I do not see that the shoulder is. Is there hair around this area here? Where you are touching right now? Is there hair? Is there hair?
No, but it's just part of the package.
Which package? What? So wait, help me. Maybe I'm very ignorant. Let me allow that I'm ignorant. Help me understand how the hair and the shoulders are related. What nerve endings are those? What are you trying to do?
Please, darling, let her do her work.
That is why you can never allow me to follow you to the saloon. This is the fornication that goes on in saloons. After they've cut your hair, people get to know each other physically. And you're doing it even when I'm here. Which means when I am not here, you tell him to remove his clothes and lie down and you massage him. That's what happens.
No.
That is not part of cutting. What?
Madam, it's just a misunderstanding.
Misunderstanding of you. So I'm stupid. I do not see that you are going south. You had reached the shoulders. Who knows where else you are going? So when I'm not around, this is what happens. Madam, so you actually enjoy extra activity because your job description is to cut hair, but you're turning this into a massage session. Fine. Since you like extra activity, let me help you a little bit. I'd come with my husband to the saloon just to cut hair.
But
after that,
finished.
Feel free. You like extra activity. Follow me at home. You go follow him at home. Wash his clothes. Warm for him water and take it to the bathroom. Clean his clothes. That one you see there sometimes spoils his clothes even in the sleep. Clean them. And today is Wednesday, too bad for you. It's a day care. So I'm going to leave him here. And you, I'm coming to pick you up at 2 o'clock. So just to know, sit, enjoy yourself. I am not here. Pretend as if I've disappeared right now. I'm not here.
Madam, she's very serious.